Hi, in today's tutorial we'll see how to check the health of your network. The health check report provides a checkup on the well-being of the network in order to identify possible alerts or warnings. Fing Desktop runs a constant monitoring of your network and sends you automatic notifications in case something goes wrong. To access the health check functionality, 1. Open Fing Desktop ensuring you are signed in. 2. Click on the Home tab. 3. Click on See Full Report. Here you will see an expanded health check report with filter options: All, Info, Warn, Fail, Premium. If a problem is detected, it will be reported in the Warn section, and from there you will also get basic information on how to solve your connection issues through a first level help. By clicking on the question mark icon to the top right of each report, you can expand a more detailed explanation of the status, offering a technical definition and what it means for me. With premium subscription activated, you can use the share functionality to get advice from friends or the Fing community. That's all for today. Thank you for watching, and make sure to download and try Fing Desktop. See you on the next one.